ਪ੍ਰਣਾਮ ਵਿੱਚ ਫਰਮਾਇਆ ਜਾ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੈ ਅਲੀ ਦੇ ਤੇ ਅਮਰ ਮਤਾ
ਜੀ ਵੀ ਵਿਦ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਇਲੈਕਸ਼ਨ
ਵਿਦ ਹਿਮ
ਯਾ
ਨਾਟ ਨਾ
The Tibet is under the at the present the Chinese government communist regime, so the Chinese government has already given a restriction instruction to control the Tibetan people not to celebrate the His Holiness birthday and other religious activities. So this is unfortunate, and we condemn the Chinese government's announcement and the restrictions to the people. It's a human rights violation, and this is also the restrictions of the cultural and tradition according to the universal norms.
His Holiness Dalai Lama is not only a leader of Tibetan people, he is a global leader. So to celebrate his birthday, not only in India, but also in Tibet, throughout the world, people voluntarily celebrate. So I think it's wrong part from China's side putting pressure to not to celebrate. Actually, they should allow the sentiments of Tibetan people to respect and celebrate his birthday.